I believe.
A hidden message. I remember this now. Each district in ancient Egypt had a symbol and a number. I always preferred these symbols to the just to keep his research safe. The missing page from the renovation plans. They didn't want anyone outside the family knowing about this crypt. My love. Mum faced death alone. She was so brave. Might be able to use this to access other parts of the manor. This was part of a set of statues Dad found in China. He thought it was linked to the Temple of Xian. Perhaps I should look into it someday. You brought her home. She's here, somewhere. Amazing. Even in here, Dad went out of his way to hide his findings. There's an inscription. Our past to the north. Could there be something else beneath the manor? Dad's Tibetan scroll. I remember he used to pore over this late into the night.
Lord.
Our knowledge is to the east, our respite to the west. Our future is to the south, our past is to the north. Incredible. This crypt was here all along. My God, can it be? Dad, you did bring her home.
My dearest Lara, it is difficult to write this, knowing these may only ever be words on a page to you. I wonder if you will remember my voice. Will you remember the way we used to play and laugh? Will you remember me comforting you when you were sad? Know that I'm still with you, Lara. My energy, my love, it's within you. It always will be. Use that energy to pursue your passions in life. Never let others determine your journey. You become who you are through your choices, through the love you give and the promises you keep. I hope you are happy, that you are loved and successful in whatever it is you choose to do. Of you, my darling. Remember me with all my love, your mother.